It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning.
Good morning, Mavics. Today is Monday, December the 7th. I'm Melody here with your MAVision News. The Pasadena ISD Education Foundation will be hosting their first annual telethon tomorrow from 12 p.m. to 8 p.m. There will be live entertainment and it will be hosted by local news anchors and area celebrities. Go to Pasadena ISD website for streaming information and don't forget to donate. It's just another manic Monday. Hey, it's Monday Motivation. The quote I have for today is hustle until you no longer have to introduce yourself. Thank you, that's all I have for y'all. Tweet of the day comes from Stephanie, and she tweeted, "Can Christmas be here already?" If you would like to be tweeted of the day, follow us at PMHS_MAVision. That's all we have for today, Mavs. Today is National Pearl Harbor Remembrance Day. Bye!